Armani! That's my boy right there.
We used to be pretenders, a couple of friends didn't make it in this adventure. Just know one day I will avenge you. A couple of shots at the bar won't really kill ya. Bartender, the one with the wings on. Champagne, cause I'm feeling like a winner. I know we lose sometimes, I get injured in my story.
Of the 10th anniversary is underway. I'm joined by an all-star panel. Eric Drake, three-time heavyweight champion. Big C, two-time heavyweight champion. Dave Dawson, a four-time heavyweight champion. CJ's trying to get some respect right here.
Oh!
Jack in the fucking head.
He said one of the five fingers.
Big slam!
Slam the barber! Tell him!
My grandmother's smacked.
Kick his head off!
Boom! Forearm! And Armani just mounting CJ right now.
That's what she said.
Mount him. He can get him hard.
Sure.
The thing with these two is he's not as ugly. CJ doesn't even think this match should be happening. He says that Armani is unqualified to be fighting for the heavyweight title. CJ Price supports. Damn! All right, Armani!
Wow, he just could have pinned him and he made him look like a fool. That's a sign of a great wrestler, except when you throw your breath.
I'm there. I don't
know
what you're talking about. I don't care what CJ says. Armani earned this match. Armani's been climbing his way up the ranks ever since he came in 2011.
I know CJ has a thing where people don't like him, but he just used a smart move. Right there, that's pure genius.
Look, see, you've called a couple of these heavyweight title main events with CJ in the past. You know how good he is, whether you like him or not. Against
exactly.
Cypher and Aaron and Evan. I mean, he's the only man to win the six-pack challenge and successfully retain. That's never been done before.
Oh damn, Eric's hot.
I still think your weight is affecting your eyesight.
What?
CJ Price is garbage.
Oh.
CJ's gone.
Damn.
Critics.
I really
got him.
Yeah.
I mean, I understand why people don't like him. I'm not saying you should like the man. I'm not saying that.
The one universal fact right now. CJ Price isn't.
That's true.
Let's just look at that.
Nice kick, Armani.
Sharp dressed man there.
I know Drake appreciates a sharp dressed man, and Armani is a sharp dressed man.
What I was going to also say is that keep in mind that all the Indians have the title. For at least 7 to 8 months.
He won it in February against the Bouncer at show 120. He's been champion for 10 shows. He's got 6 title defenses.
I believe he also had the title for a while. We're not going to go there.
Keep in mind, I'm the longest crown.
Unless CJ wins this match, then he might not be.
Oh my freaking God, he's going to lose! Nice.
Big C just got really invested in this match. Good splash by CJ.
Yeah, I'm right. That. One!
His ribs are feeling it right now. We went all in on those.
Dude, you did jump pretty high there, man.
Remember, this is last man standing, so.
I think it was the kick.
Great. I jumped pretty high in my splashes.
Big.
I was clearing dirt ropes.
I see that you've got an Alzheimer in your old age, too.
When you're at old, you know, that's what happens. It's the pills they got me on.
Yo, can I have some of
those? Oh, yeah, unless they're dead eyes. But you'll never know that.
What?
You'll never know. You know what I'm saying?
Armani's definitely the most popular wrestler on the active roster right now.
It's that hair. I love that hair.
People just love seeing him kick people's faces.
He reminds me of Eddie Gordo.
Eddie Gordo.
Eddie Gordo.
I want to say that today, but I got to mean it.
I have to say it.
If Armani can beat CJ.
Or DJ from Street Fighter. All right, let me get back to this.
Nice snap, Mary.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, big kick.
Oh. Ooh, that's a hard kick. Right. I have felt that kick. And he does pretty hard. The kick.
Well, it's a new day in WMWA. You know, all four of us are retired. You know, the new guys are going to get a huge opportunity. And CJ Price has seized his opportunity. Will or Ace Armani?
Just once.
Three.
Uh-oh. Cross body. Huge. Hits it nice.
Nice cross body.
Hits it to perfection.
One.
Very clean.
Two.
Bless you.
Do it for the cooks. Three.
CJ winning that six-pack challenge is huge, but if you can win the main event at the 10th anniversary, that's incomparable. Yeah. What? Dave Dawson has lost. He just had a crazy match with Mr. Anti-Evil. Uh-oh. Trying for that belly. Gets it.
Nice.
Big hit right there.
See, it's impressive to see it, that move done with a smaller guy.
Yeah.
And you don't see many guys pulling off a move of that sort, especially when not having so much weight mass on
there. CJ is either usually wrestling guys in his weight class or above. He's not used to wrestling guys smaller than him, so he's got to dig in. He's a strong kid, there's no doubt about it.
Yeah, keep in mind, Ray Mysterio wrestles bigger guys than him.
All the time, yeah. You know?
I'm not saying that's a game Rey Mysterio, but...
Look, well, I mean, let's just take a minute right here to talk about where Armani's come from. Armani came in the league in 2011.
Yep.
He didn't know how to wrestle. He was green, he was new, he was
extremely
a brand new rookie. We threw him in there, we needed guys. You know what, he got better. He won the hybrid title. He was, in 2012, with all three of you guys, nice shoulder attack right there. Nice kick. Keep going.
He reminds me of the Jamaican guy from Mark for Death.
Boom. Oh, damn. I'm feeling every one of those.
Jesus Christ.
That's why they wear the kick pads, so they don't feel it, but CJ caught karma. But like I was saying though, I mean 2012 we had so many guys, you, Humberto, Drake, Dawson, put on great matches. And you know what, Armani was coming to the right and he was putting on great matches too. And then with after the 100 show, he's got some great opportunities.
And I do have to admit, when guys are caliber of ourselves us here, it's hard to get overshadowed.
Yeah.
And Armani was showing people that, yo, I can wrestle too. You know, and a lot of the smaller guys were showing us that, hey, you guys are not the only ones, you know?
Armani almost stole the 100 show in that Falls Count Anywhere match against Bouncer. Yes. That was an amazing match.
That was a great match.
I think there's something about the second match on the card, because Adrian and Humberto, by the way, absolutely killed it today.
Oh, yes, they did.
That's a match of the year contender, no doubt.
That match.
Humberto Price and Adrian, what? But CJ has made the fact, and this is a fact, that Armani has never beat CJ on any level. Armani's debut match was against CJ. CJ beat him. They had a champion match this year. CJ beat him. And in the six-man challenge, it came down to these two, and CJ beat him. So CJ has made the point that Armani can't beat CJ.
That's all there's to it.
That's he's trying to get that into Armani's head. I don't know if he buys it, though.
FTW, say it, FTW.
Uh-oh. Damn, and there's nothing the ref can do about that. It is last man standing.
Break it.
Your shoes don't match your shorts.
You already brought up that point.
Hey, mama, swallow this dick.
Oh! Yay!
YouTube!
What are you doing? That's your name, Tony.
You know, it feel like Tony.
It is last man standing.
Just look, that's that porn stash. Leave him alone.
Uh-oh. Damn. Head first and into that hole. Uh-oh. Armani's not using the weapon right there, the crutch. He's got the, like, the burrito roll padding. Jesus.
Oh,
what a suplex.
You know, that's a hard surface. He didn't even know the padding. The roll-up.
Yeah, it's all consolidated. Who's thinking more about food? I don't know.
I'm going to have a
hey, I got to say, see, you kicked some serious ass against those Otis, the
inbreds.
Thank you.
Save Dave Dawson.
Anytime, man. Anytime.
That wasn't going to look good.
But
Drake, hell of a job hosting tonight, man. I don't think anyone else could have done as good a job.
Thank you. Yeah, that was awesome. Thanks. Made you feel good.
But it's not over, folks. Yeah. We still have this match.
We have this great main event, last man standing, the two faces of the company.
CJ Price said earlier,
use the ring post.
He comes out here with the mindset that if he doesn't win, he's not good. So he has to prove that once again.
Look, six title defenses. Not many more guys have had that many title defenses in one go. Humberto is the only guy that comes to mind with more than six in one run. And keep in mind, CJ in the last year has beaten Humberto as well.
Oh, here comes another fact.
Yes, he's even beating him.
Uh-oh.
Jesus.
Three.
Oh, Jesus. Oh! Right across the back. You know, Armani is
better than that.
He had a great trilogy of Falls Count Anywhere with Bouncer, but, I mean, it just, you can't plan for taking a chair shot to the back. There's no way to prep for that.
Hell no. That's actually, I remember we had a wrestler by the name of Justin.
Yeah. Oh,
who
yeah.
used to swing the crap out of that one.
Yeah, I remember a match with him and Drake where he clear destroyed his arm.
Yeah. I remember the match that I was in the middle of a match and he interfered because of something I did and welled me in the back.
Oh, Jesus, head first! Head first into that chair. Wow. All that momentum.
What?
Also want to take this opportunity to thank the 210 subscribers on YouTube. 210.
Yes.
Okay. Worldwide. International.
What?
They can join ISIS.
Stop hating over here by Snake.
Any other moment.
What a kick.
Insiguri
did it. Yes. CJ is great at countering. He's great at coming back. He's very resilient.
If you give him too much time to take a little break, he'll catch you.
We all admire the kicks that Armani can dish out, but CJ's got a kick that too. He kicks like nobody's business. I know he kicked the shit out of me last show.
Oh, yeah. I do remember getting kicked by him, especially.
Whoa. Oh! Knee across the face. Sometimes he does the boot, but that was definitely the knee. That was a big move right there. We've seen some very nasty hits. I mean, Matt O'Malley got knocked out cold. And then Aaron Douglas got a welt in his head that I've never seen the size of. So Armani's getting ranking up there right now. He's moving up that list of injuries. He's got some mean elbows. Mean elbows and uppercuts.
He's so skinny, you just get the bone coming out right there.
Evan can testify, he's been knocked out by one of those.
Fuck those
guys. I told you I was gonna be the last man standing.
I told you I'm gonna keep talking.
Russo booking.
Three. Four.
I don't know. Can Armani make
five.
The count here? Armani's just trying to make the count, and CJ's climbing up to the rope here. Top rope. Uh-oh. Price is gonna fly. He got caught! Belly to belly!
Woo!
Damn.
Fuck your spine.
Very nice. Very nice counter.
Leg drop!
Hella impressive right there.
Kill him, Ace.
Top roll leg drop.
Springboard punch up.
Ah!
The real question that he's been asking, I know Marty's got to be asking himself too, is he good enough to win that heavyweight title? Some guys aren't. It's just a fact.
I think Ace can win that title. I don't see why he should not win. Even though that it is, you know, even though, like I said, TJ may not be the most liked, but keep in mind he is not even.
No, exactly. Well put.
You've got some exceptional talent in WWA that long stay members that have never been heavyweight champions. Brian Owen, who did win the Battle Royal.
Oh!
Jesus.
I haven't seen that again.
Wow.
Oh, he's in
WWA. WMWA.
WMWA.
one more, one more, one more, one more,
one more.
Oh no.
Damn Terminator.
Aaron did hit his head too hard.
Six.
I don't think he's worried about it. I think he's more cautious. Chair. See, he's like a viper. He does strike out of nowhere. There's no doubt about it. Mule kick.
That's nice.
CJ's only been pinned one time in the last since he won the title. Pretty crazy.
What?
And he's playing Armani for that long.
He gets with the chair. That's smart. That's wise to use the chair to tell the chair that.
What?
Crazy. You do it outside your soul.
Uh-oh.
Shooting spot.
High risk. There will be high reward.
You gotta do it.
Kill yourself.
Front! I'll Eddie Guerrero, but nobody home.
What?
Now. Crash landing.
Two, the guillotine leg drop.
Even Eddie didn't want a tribute from you.
Three.
Ace, get the fuck up.
Four.
Both men down. Not Armani up to his feet. Oh, Jesus. Chair shot.
Wow.
Hit him.
Harder. That's weak.
Y'all some savage motherfuckers. For real.
I said hit harder than that.
Hey man.
Take his head off.
Hey man, can you move him? Give a fuck.
What?
Oh, I don't even want to know. This can't be good. This can't be good.
Is he doing what I think he's doing?
Great.
I don't know. What do you think he's doing?
I don't think he's thinking. Oh,
I don't know.
I think he just made a fact. Chair right to the leg. Armani falls. Oh, Jesus.
Oh! Thank God for that hair. That might have blocked some of that blow.
Right to the midsection.
What?
It would have probably been better what happened to Douglas having on.
Two.
Poor Douglas got no hair. German suplex.
Wait, keep doing a crash.
Keeps it locked. He keeps it locked. A second.
It locked. Here we go. Here we go.
Second one. Suplex machine. He's locked it. He's still got locked.
Two.
Wow. Six suplexes. You know, all meaner than the last.
Three.
Now you can only hope the price doesn't get up.
Five.
Does Armani have it here? He might. That's a lot of suplexes to take. Some men wouldn't get up after the
six.
German.
Hard enough getting up after a slam.
Seven.
I have not seen Armani break out that many suplexes in concessions.
No, me neither. That's a, you know.
He's proven that he deserves his championship. He's digging deep.
What an elbow!
What an elbow! That reminds me of the elbow.
Fuck your face.
Jesus.
Fuck that.
Two.
Ace just collapsed.
He's legitimately knocked people out with that move.
Ace. Ace.
Seven. I love the way this referee counts. You see how deep and, you know.
Big C, if you want to go in there and ref, you can.
I love this ref. That's the ref right there. I am not hitting on the ref.
Leave Walter White alone.
I am amazed at these two, all the pain they've been dishing to each other. Impressive that they're still standing.
Just barely.
I mean, dishing out.
Dishing up top.
Oh, the balls.
The balls. Woo!
The E-ball eyes.
more broke English than C.
I'm trying to make him feel better.
Big suplex.
Uh-oh, superplex maybe.
Oh boy.
Oh! You got it.
What a superplex.
That shit hurts.
What?
That shit hurts.
That's a desperation move there.
Yeah. That shit hurts.
Three.
Wow.
They're both four. Price for being a heavyweight champion.
Five.
We've seen, both men down.
Six.
Still trying to get up here.
And they're fighting.
Oh, make love. Love each other.
This reminds me of prom night.
Right.
That's how Snake was born. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, man.
You gotta watch it there. We saw what happens when bad things, you hit the head on, you know.
Yeah.
Aaron Douglas, example.
One.
I.e. Aaron Douglas.
Do I play Moonsault?
Oh, Jesus.
Two.
What is Ace Thanks. Planning now?
Ace, what is Ace planning?
Three.
Fucking
indecisive. Four.
Take out that.
We gotta do the Ebola splash.
Oh, boy.
Don't die, Armani. We need you. We don't have any other faces. Oh, Jesus. He's on the top.
Got it.
Oh, my God. Flips off the top. Nothing but CJ's fall. Armani is literally leaving everything ring and outside the ring.
Three.
We've had reunions, we've had awards, we've had title changes, show steals, hardcore matches, battle royales, and now we got this to follow.
Five.
A lot of tough acts to follow, but this match is doing it.
That is true. That is very true.
Six.
They're putting their heart out there, so, you know.
Seven.
That's the, forget it. Bye-bye.
Remember that first day you won that heavyweight title. I remember my first day as heavyweight champion.
Look at this.
I'll never
forget. Oh, Jesus. He almost hit his head off the side of the ring right there.
Oh, dude!
Oh!
Okay.
All right.
Boy!
How do you feel that? They have tried.
Yeah, that was my play.
Two. Ooh. FTW, baby.
No, that was good, too.
Three. FTW, you let them know.
Yo.
Shut up. Four.
Your phone is beeping.
Five.
Is Armani gonna get up here? See, they might have
six.
Thank his title defense.
I feel some vibration.
Seven.
I think CJ's about to start celebrating. Get to both feet.
Don't knock that moonsault on the roll.
Got an eight right there. CJ even can't.
CJ, he's not Armani,
he's not quitting.
Frustration on Frank's face.
Oh yeah.
Armani's got a smile on his face.
Especially you putting all this damage against, still getting up.
CJ is calling for the end.
No! Be quiet, you!
Shut up, Rip.
Love you.
Uh-oh, Price check on the chair. Reversal. Uh-oh.
Oh, you bastard!
Face first on the chair. Now we might be going for something.
Oh!
Ace of spades.
On the chair.
There you go, here's the count.
Directly on the chair. Is this gonna be it?
Two.
Jump for the
bye. Three.
Jump for the bye.
He's getting up.
Eight.
Can he make the count? I don't know if he can make the count.
Nine.
He's got to get to his feet.
Ten.
Champagne, we're gonna forget.
Entire career with in regards to booking, and we would have not lasted half as long if this man had not been helping us and is here today. And Mr. Rush.
Up since 10:30, bringing our friends and making sure everyone got here. I got one last thing to book. I'd like everybody over here on this side so we can see everybody who made today possible. Everybody.
Damn it, you're supposed to cry.
I can't cry. I don't know.
He has no tear ducts.
I didn't cry at the end of Sopranos. My prayer for this.